Yes, we do. We got to hit that store. Welcome back, everyone. Two more Dead Island 2's Sola. Basically, sounds are triggering people, making them go a little bit crazy. So, yeah, we're dealing with that. I am about to go see if I can get some more ammo. Yeah, make the trade. That's fine. And then, yeah, I want more of that. Make the trade. I think we're good otherwise. Four. Oh, he has four. I have five. That's right. Oh, he has that. I'm going to buy some. Make the trade. Everything else we're fine on. We're getting everything else. I just don't. I never have enough gunpowder. And I don't know if there's a way to, like, make reserves. Not sure. Okay, that's not enough on the shotgun side of things. Wish you could store that, but. I do have some specialties. I don't know if they're better, but they require me to upgrade a good bit, so I'm kind of holding off on them. Apparently that's prototype. Okay, so I got a lot of shotgun. Is that OSK? I think I know where that's at. Yep, I got plenty of that. That's fine. That's fine. We're okay for right now. Okay, cool, cool, cool. I got plenty of that. I'm going to go rock with this. Perfect. More gunpowder because we can use more regular ammo. It just feels like we don't get enough ammo. Oh. Don't tell me those things come over here, though. Nope. Oh, come on with that. To put one in here is so damn stupid. Okay, it's this way. Slide past him. One thing I like about her, and I'll say it now, you can run away from stuff. OSK, I think it was that. Yep. No high for me. Oh my God. The swarms get insane. I've heard it at me. Ooh. I'm a big gunner, personally. I don't know if I'm the right class for it. Down. Enough.
Again.
Damn, talk about relentless with the mobs.
12 Sambuca karaoke queens.
Hello. Friends don't need a code phrase.
Well, oh.
We're friends, are we?
Well, oh, cool. Oh, hey.
Cadenza asked me to get something for her.
Cadenza's been bad and isn't allowed on the sofa.
Ooh.
Sounds like her. But can I have it?
You are allowed on the sofa.
Thank you. I'm a good girl.
A song or chant, four sounds, a repeating sequence.
Cool. Can you send it to Cadenza?
Sent.
Sweet. So what did Princess Plaid do that was so bad?
I urged caution, but you were rash.
Now who's clinging to the edge of the pool? What's the point in trying to communicate if we won't listen to the reply?
We're communicating. Kay's analysis suggests differently.
Four sounds. Four nucleobases. G, T, C, A.
Nucleobases.
I believe this is a code to switch the autophage on.
Oh!
The Oricon spheres in the prototype speakers could only project so far. The huge speaker in the club has the power to be heard across the world.
No.
It's too dangerous, Cadenza. You can't have that sound file. Nobody can. Wow, it's the key to what we are.
Sounds like a child.
Cadenza.
When do I hear something in the background behind me?
Oh, crap. Can you unsend the file?
No.
No.
The transfer to Cadenza is complete.
That sneaky bitch. Where is she?
Cadenza is located at Sola, where you should be.
Yeah, I'm going. Asshole. I heard you sneaking. Alright, now I got... I hate to say this, but I hate missions that are like this where you gotta go cross freaking... Don't mind me. Don't mind me. I'm just coming through. You don't have to follow me. There, have a snack.
Nom 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 nom.
Can't get me now, bitch. Oh Lord, no. Oh, go this way. See if we can get another thing of gunpowder. Nope. We didn't. All right, that's fine. I think I got some. And I can pick up the other thing. Before I go, I'm gonna pick up the one I dropped on the floor. I could. Although I did have hot dogs for dinner. So no. Fabrication. Can I? Yeah. What is it that we need the most of? Pistol. I'm gonna switch this to this. So we have good, bad, heavy. Yeah, we do. Pistol. Okay. I don't know where everyone is, but it is what it is. Okay, come in here. What?
One person I wish would stick around.
Everybody wants my help. I'm sorry. Now we go back to Seoul. Yes, we're going here to the gate because we can't get back straight into. I wonder if this is going to be the last bit of this. I really do wonder. Yeah, F. This is.
What in the fuck?
It's calling. It knows I should be there with it. I have to go to it.
Grace, you have to fight it. Don't let it win. Grace? Just going back to the main stage.
God damn it.
It's working. I can feel the beat growing stronger.
You done messed things up.
Wait, I gotta get Grace out of here.
I can control it.
Oh, we're doing it.
Do what you have to do.
Oh, come on. Oh, that's... why do they do stuff like that? I always wonder that with some games. Like, they'll try to do that bum rush technique. Like, no, you can't go further. Okay, these guys are pissing me off. Hardcore. Off of that. Stop with the bum rushing. Fuck off. For real.
Grace,
Yeah, you putz. Damn. Can I make some adjustments to my gear now? Thank you. Apparently I can't sell that, so I'm just gonna put in my thing when I get a chance. Flip. Go there. Guess that's a 30. Yeah. That's 573, 573, 572. We're doing okay on gear for the most part. What do I want for this occasion? Give me that shotgun. So I gotta go to main stage. It's this way. I'm gonna see if we can avoid most of this. I don't know if I can. I would like to. Oof. What did this lady do?
The beat is so strong. It's in every part of me.
Nope.
Stop, Cadenza. It's too dangerous.
Stop.
It has to be heard.
I'm running. Leave me the hell alone.
I don't have time for your bullshit.
I agree. Oh, you blocked that hole off, didn't you? You little son of a bitch. Really?
Gotta get to her.
Pounce. Okay, I got pounce. What does pounce do? Time to hunt. Press Q in Fury Mode to leap forward and deliver a powerful slashing attack. Ooh. Can we... Can you stop with the whippers? I get... Why are they like 1 to 2 hits? Like, Amy can't take nothing up close. I can't. That's just the second time I'm having to. Leave me alone, for the love of God. Oh my God. I want him to You shouldn't be doing this. I'm sorry, you just shouldn't be. Not when I have to get in here. Go over there. I like the stage. I don't need him coming showing up though. That's the thing. I'm worried about him. Damn. Oh, yeah. The psychedelicness is getting kind of weird, though. I mean, you gotta send. I'm trying to move them out. Damn it. This is gonna be... What the hell? Get the fuck off of me. This is getting out of hand. Y'all mind your business over there. Getting away for the shot. Like, leave me alone. Stop. Didn't your mama teach you any manners? Damn. Like, give me that rare katana bullshit. Stop it. No. Where's she at? She up there. Hi. It's a mosher. Let's do that and... You know what? Oh, I don't have enough for that. Okay, let me get the arrow out. This will help with that. Just need to clean. Go over there. Leave me the hell alone. Damn it. Bob's the weaves too much. Give me that. Thank you.
This is too much fun.
I don't know about that, Ames. You know what? I've had enough. Oh, it takes away from that? I didn't know that. All right, then. Did not know that. Can you kindly stop this shit? Well, that sucks. I just... this guy is pissing me off. One hit? Man, I feel glass candy. Like, really bad now. I'm out. What do I got? I got plenty of this. Come on, go down. Sit down. Stop. Yeah, I'm having some stutters with some of the with the amount of zombies. Cool game. There's too much zombies.
Stay strong, Grace.
Grace is turning. Hurry. What do I do? Oh, in here. You're my dad, though.
You gotta fight.
Too loud.
Fuck. That was annoying.
You're
a little bit.
The voices.
Of course. Grace, you have to listen to them.
No. No.
They're on your side.
I can't.
You're not crazy, okay? I went through this too. The voices are real. They're trying to help you. You have to let them in.
I hear them. Oh. They hear me.
Yeah.
You understand?
This is some weird shit.
Welcome to the team. You'll get used to the voices.
Yeah. You hear them too?
Not now.
The beat. We have to stop it.
You're on the bench for this one. This is on me.
Oh! I have to stop it. Yeah, I gotta kick that girl's ass. Ooh. Man, that was rough. That took some time because they just threw shit at you. So I gotta stop her now. Little whiny emo girl.
Cadenza? What have you done?
Ashur, Kalek, Guta, Takji. Ashur, Kalek, Guta, Takji.
If I have to deal with what's his name?
Sense.
No, she's speaking tongues. Go over there. Damn, stop blocking doorways. So, Grace is tick. Oh my.
Go away.
Thank you. She's saying the same things I'm saying. Take that though. Oh, nope. Juke him. Juke him. If I guess juke him, I'd rather do that. I see that up there. I get that later. Ooh, boy. I figure I'd be decked out, ready to go for this DLC. It was more of a rough than... See? Let me through.
Being drawn to the beat?
Yes, they are. Oh, you suck with that crap. The beat can't get in there. Can't have key access to the, like, the gun. Oh, you all suck. I bet you ain't got nothing. Let's see what I got. Okay. Well, those are going to go. And I know golf club, but no. Beast golf club, no. I'm gonna keep that to sell. Okay, do I have enough? I do not have enough, but I can make more of that. Okay, we're good. As good as we're gonna get. Didn't you fix anything? That. Okay, we're fixed on weaponry. The boom. No, you stay in your happy ass in there. Yeah, I don't do clubs either. More ammo? Nope. Oh, I gotta do that shit again. Man. They're all gonna get up. Why should it be a screamer or some stupid shit? Man, I would have popped her. I wouldn't have given two shits. And you just see me do it.
Cadenza! Enough!
Enough!
Cadenza! Cadenza! Cadenza!
Since we couldn't die from the zombies, can we die from a bullet? Bullet, stabber. I got tools. Come on. This woman needs to go. This Decker. I wouldn't slap her, I would beat the shit out of her. I can do that too. Oh, she's here. Grace is.
Hey, I'm with you. Remember who you are.
We danced to our
own. Oh, she's helping me. Oh, it was him controlling her.
I can disrupt the beat, but not for long. You need to kill that.
Ooh, he ugly. Couldn't kill him before. Destroy the infection. The music's cool. Oh, this is like Blade. I like that. Oh shit, he hit. How do I be? Immune, of course.
You need to overload the giant speaker somehow.
It's resonating with the giant moon speaker energy. Throw an orb ball to overload it. Okay, so how do I do this? Where are they at? I remember seeing them. Stop with the blah 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 blah. Okay, we're starting to put that shit back in here. Man. Oh.
Thank you. attack! Get it now! Just keep hitting it!
We won!
Yes. The beat is, well, not silenced, but it can't reach here anymore.
It was way too close. You almost fucked the whole world, Cadenza.
Let's not forget your part in our duet. You were instrumental in unleashing the beat.
Because you lied to me! Whatever. We put a lid on it. That's what matters.
For now.
So much for learning what we are. And how to undo all this shit. We got nothing.
When the beat took me, it knew me completely. Everything I am, was, and will be. But I knew it too. It felt familiar.
Familiar? How?
Better that I don't say. Your song is strange. I don't know what you are. Yet.
Where do you think you're going? You owe me answers! Fuck! Grace saved me back there. I gotta speak to her. Things seem kind of normal again. Hello.
You did it.
Yep. Well, truth is, the beat would have killed me if you hadn't shown up.
It would have consumed everyone.
I guess you're wondering what the hell happened to you.
I know we're Newman. The voices I heard were other Newman from long ago. Maybe the future too, I'm not sure. They started to explain, but when you stop the beat, the voices stopped too.
Hmm. Some kind of connection?
When the beat broke through, it let the Newman in too. But now they're both gone.
Crap. They might know how to stop this nightmare.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. We're not beat yet. Where are you gonna go?
This is still a dangerous place. The walls are thinner than ever, and the beat is pounding against them. I'll stay. If the beat threatens again, I'll be here to face it.
Alone?
I can't hear the Newman, but I can still feel them. I'm never alone now. What will you do?
Keep fighting for team living. You take care of yourself, Grace.
I'm sure I'll see you again. Down the line. Look, I shouldn't have told you to fuck off back then. That wasn't fair.
How about we just blame it all on the beat?
Great. Then let's never talk about it again.
Sorry, everyone, for the later half of the video. It's just game crashed a couple times. I didn't know how to go about it. And I didn't see where I could replay again. And I hate to be bear bad news, but I had been playing that boss for so many times, it got to the point where I took a break and came back a day later just to finish it because I got so frustrated. So I do apologize in advance. It just is what it is. As far as the game goes, I liked the game. It was just that particular boss and how he was teleporting with the blob and all that. And he's immune to anything with bleed damage. And I had been more specced for that. So that I had to go in, redo a few things, you know, more fire weapons and stuff like that. So I got to the end of it, thank God. But I will say this is I like Dead Island 2 a lot. It was really, really fun. I still got your side quest. That's for me to explore and all that fun stuff. So I don't know what to play next. I really don't. So just bear that in mind. I will go perusing. I might play some games with some friends and record that. Don't know. We'll figure it out. But thank you guys for the love and support. As always, you know the drill around here. Just stay safe. Take care of one another. I will catch you all later. Okay? Bye.